Okay, as we go to the second portion of this plaque, we just want to get your bearings. First of all, this is the interlobar artery. So if you remember from this guy here, that is right in here. That is the interlobar. Okay. So I'm taking this portion right here and zooming it up right here. And then this one will zoom up on these little yellow dots right here, and I'll tell you what those are. But again, this is the interlobar. This is the arcuate. Off of the arcuate, you're gonna get the cortical radiate or interlobular. Off of the cortical radiate, you're gonna get afferent arteries come off. And these afferent arteries will dump into what we call the renal corpuscles, and you have a ton of these. And the renal corpuscle is made up of two structures, actually, and I'll show you on here, but it's really the glomerulus, which is here, and the Bowman's capsule here makes a renal corpuscle. And what happens is blood is going to get filtered in here, and anything that we don't need, we're going to squeeze it out into the proximal convoluted tubule. Convoluted means twisted, so proximal convoluted tubule. Then we're going to go down the descending loop of Henle, the ascending loop of Henle, to the distal convoluted tubule. And that's going to go into the collecting ducts. Okay. And then we're going to go all the way down here. This is a collecting duct all the way down here. And that's going to dump into where I showed you over there, into the renal papillae. A couple other things that you want to see right here is the vasa recta, and that branches off the cortical radiate as well. So that's the vasa recta, okay? And let's see, that's about it for this one. So let's move on to the next guy.